Chelsea have had a third bid rejected by Leicester for Wesley Fofana. Brendan Rodgers has confirmed the centre-back is training with the U23s after failing to turn up for a training session last week.